name. Don't go to beg anything. Everything will come automatically. And you should worship Tulsi Maharani also. And very soon, if anything is remaining, oh, everything will be done. Don't go here and there. Now I'm going. My blessings are with you. And what became? Miracle. She followed the instructions of her Gurudev. She sat down there. Three times Ganges bath. Always Tulsi. Seva.
Service.
And always day and night name. By this name, what became? Oh, she became Mahanti. Mahanti means high class of devotee. Attachment went on. Forever. Lust, these two things, enemy of devotee, both gone. And now, very happily, without any vighna bada, disturbance, problem. No problem at all. And she began to do. Can you follow? Can you follow? Oh, yes. There are so many desires. So many things. Also, lust hidden. Anger hidden. Everything. So by name you can attain anything, especially in Kali Yuga. You know, also, Valmiki, his guru, told him, oh, sit down here and chant Ram Ram. But he could not. And then he, as he was accustomed, he began to, Maram Maram Maram. Everything came in his heart. All renunciation, all tattva. He saw Krishna, Ram in his heart. His all pastimes. He knew past,
future,
present, everything. Oh, Ramchandra became controlled by him. You know, Nam can give anything you like. Shankar, what he has? Nothing. Nothing he has. And that he has, you cannot take. Oh, Mundamala, you know, skull. Do you want to take?
Garland of skulls.
Do you want to take poison?
And snake.
No. Oh, very ferocious and poisonous snakes you want? Oh, you want the dust of?
Crematorium.
Do you want? He has one. But he can give you anything you like. Anything you like. Though he is like this. Any worldly wealth, reputation, everything, swarga, moksha, he can give. Why? Because chanting of name. If you will chant name with this belief under the guidance of your guru and Vaishnava, name will give you everything. In this way. Wealth also, if you want wealth, reputation, worldly things, or even beautiful wife, beautiful husband, everything. But if you are sincerely chanting name, then all these will go. What Hanuman does? Only Ram, 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 Ram. Once Ramchandra was giving so many things to the monkeys who fought for him in Lanka. He gave so much things to Sugreev, Angad, or Neel, Jamvant, and all others he gave. But when he saw towards Hanuman, Ram began to think, what should I give? I have nothing to give him. He saw that all I am giving to all, but I cannot repay him, so what should I do? And then he looked after Sita. What should we do? And at once, in a moment, she took off his very precious necklace, and he gave it to Hanuman. Hanuman began to take one off after another, pearls and jewels, and he was cutting, and throwing them. All were in wonder, why he is doing so. So Ram asked him, why you are doing so? You don't know that it is of Sita and very precious. He told that, I was saying, whether Ram Nam is there or not. No Ram Nam. And your heart? At once. Everywhere Ram, 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 Ram. Hanuman can give you anything you like, worldly thing. So Nam is so powerful. Very, very merciful. He can give anything you like. So you should chant. You will realize after some day, if you are sincerely chanting. Don't believe in wealth. Don't believe in your reputations. Bodily strongness, they will give up you all at a time. Only believe in Harinam. And you see that very soon renounce will come. All transcendental tattva will come. And very good association, hike of Vaishnava will come to help you. Krishna may come to help you. So have strong faith in name. Gradually they will come. They are bound to come if you are doing so. But if you want Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. My business is not good. So some money should come. Money will come. If you are thinking Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, my wife is not so beautiful and serviceable. So another teeny as any girl should come. Him, her, then what? Krishna will arrange also. This name will arrange. If you are chanting and thinking, mukti should, salvation should come, liberation, it will come. If you are chanting and thinking that any high class of guru and high class of association should come, this name will arrange. If you want Braja Prem, even it can. If you want Gopi Prem, even. If you want Radha Dasya, even it can. But if you are not sincere, name will see that he wants that thing and give it. He is most cheater, more than Krishna. Krishna is cheater. But name also like that. All the qualities are in this name. How it will cheat, you cannot imagine. At the time of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, you served so many senior Vaishnavas, served anyhow. And then you wanted some wealth. Have you not Krishna? This name has not given you some wealth? You are so much poor. that Prabhu?
I know so many devotees that
say, I've been chanting so much, and still, I don't have a beautiful wife, and I still have no money.
Absurd. They have not chanted. There was some loophole. What?
I have one doubt.
No.
But Krishna says, yasyaham tanugranami. What happens if...
Those who are sincere for them.
If you have some desire, still he will...
If desired, at once he will fulfill. And he will go away. Cheating. So if you are sincere, and you like, you want Krishna prem, sincerely, but you are weak, oh, Krishna will help you, and if you want anything, he will cut off and give that. What?
Oh, I was just going to ask that. I know I already have bad desires, but I don't want them to come out. So if you can beg Krishna not to let your desires come out.
What? What he's telling?
Oh. He has so many bad desires in his heart. If we pray to Krishna, please don't allow these bad desires to come out of my heart.
Hmm?
Don't allow
these. Don't fulfill us.
Atha, you should be sincere and chant name and always follow the instructions of your Gurudev and devotees very strictly. You are gardener. No? Gardener. So Gurudev has given this seed to serve Krishna. But if you are not sincerely serving that and planting the seed, then anyone will take that seed and you will be hankering. Or it will be nashta ho jayegi.
Destroy.
Or destroy. Be careful. Krishna has given something, independence to jivas, all jivas. He has given some independence. And that is why he is playing tricks so much. Very rare. Wants this. So you should be sincere. Gaur Premanande. Now class.
Thus ends the class on the morning of the 25th of May in Alachua, Florida. Hare Krishna.